All right, if you're heading to Ocean City this weekend or any time this summer, you're going to notice some small changes at many restaurants on the boardwalk.
But those small changes could mean a big impact on the environment. Devin Bartolotta explains the new Sand and Sea program and the earth-friendly logo you can watch out for.
Restaurants like Ocean 13 at 13th Street have made a big commitment to reducing plastic use and, in turn, protecting Maryland's waterways.
Keep your eye out for dorsal fins. Those are happy dolphins swimming in full view from the patio of Ocean 13, an Ocean City restaurant keeping its eyes on the sea in a different way.
We're trying to do away with single-use plastics. We want to, you know, obviously help the environment. You know, we're called Ocean 13. Without an ocean, there can be no Ocean 13.
Sandy Smith from Maryland Coastal Bays tells WJZ about 40 restaurants down the boardwalk are switching from plastics to compostables as part of the Protect Our Sand and Sea campaign.
In the state of Maryland, we are the only town with oceanfront real estate.
Ocean 13 uses compostable to-go containers.
You can put it in the microwave, you can put it in the oven.
Along with straws that biodegrade in 60 days and recycled plastic cups.
It definitely helps with lowering the impact of plastics.
In exchange for their efforts, restaurants that take this step get some free advertising and can display the Protect Our Sand and Sea logo proudly in their restaurants.
So we're hoping that as a small community, we can set the precedence, we can lead the way for, so you know, source reduction.
Just one way, the city by the sea is protecting its treasured waters.
You'll also notice these butt huts popping up around Ocean City. There's about 50 right now, with more to come through the summer. They recycle cigarette butts into benches. In Ocean City, I'm Devin Bartolotta for WJZ.